but your photo provides. People may know more about you than you realize. Ted and Bill are college classmates. Hey Bill, did you have a nice weekend?
Yes.
I went hiking all day Saturday. It sure looked like you had fun on your days with Maria. How did you know about that?
I didn't tell anyone.
Don't get upset. I saw a picture of the two of you online.
Me too.
You too.
Okay.
Who could have posted? We had dinner with Maria's family and the two of us went to see a movie. I don't remember which social network sites I saw a photo on. Oh, I remember. That's Instagram. Maria's sister posted. I couldn't believe she posted a picture she took of Maria and me. I don't like it when people post my picture without asking my permission. Don't let it bother you. That's not a big deal. That was a nice photo. I made nothing so. She didn't even take me in it. How am I supposed to know whether I look good or not, unless I see it? You are making a big deal out of nothing. People should be free to post the pictures they take. No way, that shows they have no regard for a person's privacy. Ted, you know that you can adjust the setting, right? You can let some photo private. Not always. And not in all forms social media. Besides, I didn't post the picture. Well, then it looks like you need to specify why not post a picture. But that is so much trouble. Can you imagine telling everyone
not to
post your pictures? Yes, this will be really hard to manage. I suppose I need to try to understand what it really means. What provides really mean on social media? I just reach people asking permissions before posting stuff. Or maybe they think you allowing they take the pictures give them permissions. You should think twice before letting people taking your photos. That is not a reasonable way to live. It is not.
How?